since we've had the opportunity to meet Cuban partners at this event. I think the last time we attended was 2019. And look forward to catching up and see what's new.
I hope that this is the end of COVID and the start of really good things.